God made one of them and said, "That's enough."